Sally Beauty Supply was opened in 1964. It was founded by C. Ray Farber in New Orleans, Louisiana. The store was sold to Alberto Culver, who named the store after his daughter, Sally. There's currently 3,700 locations of Sally Beauty Supply.